It's already recording.
Okay.
Yeah, it was cool.
All right, welcome. We're Black Atlas Media.
That's us. You want to flip the camera too?
Flip the camera?
So show your face.
Oh. Hey.
All right, we're here at MoreArt. It's March 18th, 2017.
It is.
It started like an hour ago.
Yep. Stop moving closer, motherfuckers. That's why I moved back. We have next. Downtown Vallejo. Come through. Well, fuck, we're going to post it. It's not like it's live. What's up, guys? So dope, dude.
Okay.
I know, I've seen you are on Twitter.
Yeah,
dude, it's super dope. It's a smoke to me.
This one looks like a refrigerator. What's up, guys? What's up? Why'd you guys come to More Art today? Support? More Art, what do you mean?
Okay. Hey, ref it all. How you doing today at More Art? Isaiah, how you doing, man? Nice to meet you.
So, this is James. Introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is James Gilbo. James with the Z at the Art Party. That's pretty much it.
So tell us, what is More Art like?
So More Art is basically a platform for kids to see, like, a lot of people, what I've seen was everyone was getting charged like a whole bunch of money just to do like the simple thing of having their art out in front of the people. So I tried to do it for free at first, like just to throw parties, and it wouldn't work because I wasn't throwing a real party.
Yeah.
And then I started DJing them, and then I started saying, you know, I'm just throw a party and then secretly tell people to bring their art. And that way, everyone that's making their art actually has something to show, and there'll be a lot of people. So I just named it More Art Party, basically for the lack of, you know, support that the kids have now right now. A lot of the artists here, like, they have anxiety, depression, and stuff, and their parents don't support them with what they do. Like, they want just them to go do this and be this, and they want to do this instead. So it's a great outlet for people to do what they want and be happy about it, and it shows more love with people. So they just feel the support that they need. That's basically what my art is.
What's the, what
Okay, so basically the goal for the future is to have, and the end is art conventions, not art parties. So convention hall, say like probably the size of the street, shit, and have, I don't know, like 100 different booths of artists, and they all come for about 3 hours. Everyone comes in and they get all this stuff. And then after, you know, they have a 2 hour intermission, you go get food, like we have a whole bunch of food trucks, and like I'm trying to get every immigrant that's came here and has a food truck, everyone that does the elote, I try to get them to come here, you know.
Shout out all the elote people,
shout out all my immigrant homies that do not understand me, and all I have to do is like write down the address and they come through. Shout out them. I want to have them doing all the food, not some rich fancy caterer. I want to support everyone that doesn't have the support. So basically I have a big thing like that, a 2 hour intermission, and at the end we throw a huge concert with a whole bunch of artists.
That's dope.
Yeah, so that's basically like that.
So my question, how do people that want to showcase their artwork?
So basically you DM me, but it's kind of a vetting process because you know, venues have rules. So I kind of talk to you and see where your head's at. A lot of people, they just want to make money. It kind of loses from, their art suffers. And you know, they come here and they kind of don't feel good about what they're doing because they want money.
Yeah.
You basically need to have a love for art and have to see that. And then I will offer you a free spot. If you don't have, if we do paid booths and you don't have the money, just let me know. I don't have the money. I'll spot you. You don't even have to worry about it. So basically, hit me up, DM me at MoreArtParty on Twitter, or my email is moreartparty@gmail.com. And then just email me, hey, I want a booth, and I'd be like, all right, cool, we're running for out of space.
So all the people here, do they reach out to you, or are these connections you made?
It's definitely happened. So a lot of people reached out to me, and then I see some people say, oh, I want to go to MoreArt, but I have no one to go with. I'll follow them, then DM them, and then be like, hey, just come through. If you don't have anyone to go with, I'll introduce you to all my friends. And then people end up, a lot of people are friends here now, like 4 years ago at one of my parties, and I linked them up together. So just hit me up. I'm really, you know.
How long have you been doing?
More art or parties?
Just more art.
So more art has been straight year, 364 days almost. Like, yeah, but I've been throwing parties since 2010. I used to throw back when twerking was popping. I used to throw those parties and stuff to try to, like, you know, buy school clothes and stuff. I used to throw these big parties, like 400 kids. I used to charge like $15, $20. I used to pack it out. And then, like, a little bit after that, I started just doing dance battles and, you know, open mic events. And then it all just ended up coming together, being more art at the end of the day. And I guess this is probably, like, where it's going to be stagnant at for a while.
No. Yeah, thanks, man.
For having us here.
All right.
More art party. Pull up to the party.
All right.
I'm from the Bay Area, Richmond, California.
Yeah.
Because it is important for us to conserve and save leatherback sea turtles and, you know, save, like, our fellow, like, beings on this planet. Like, these sea turtles are very important, and they get killed off for like their shells and stuff.
Yeah.
And we just need to learn and conserve like their ground, because they're the Galapagos like leatherback sea turtles. They're big turtles, and they're endangered, and like no one really knows about them.
Yeah.
So I just wanted to use my voice that I have to like let people know, like, hey, we can do something. It's not really that hard.
Nice.
So is there any like upcoming little hints you want to give us for like upcoming lines or?
Part 2 drops on 420.
Okay.
Part 2 drops on
420. Ooh. Alright, thanks, all right, man.
So wait, plug yourself out real quick.
Alright, follow me on Twitter, @AbeAlvarez_. Follow me on, follow the Lostboys account, but don't follow me. Lostboys TM on Twitter, Lostboys_official on IG. Keep up with me. I drop really cool stuff sometimes, and sometimes I might do giveaways.
Nice.
Thank you.
Thank you, bro.
We appreciate it. Thank you for answering our questions.
Founder of Exile Clothing.
Yeah,
what's up? What's up? How you guys doing?
Where can they find you at, man?
Oh, yeah. My name is Daniel Sanko. I live in Serbia. Bay. Yeah. Started doing my clothing line like freshman and sophomore year. And it's been getting better every day.
What school did you go to?
Rodriguez.
Oh.
Yeah.
What's up?
So tell us about Exile. Like, what is Exile? What is your goal?
My goal is, in the future, like, my goal is like to get everyone to know my brand. It's like I like helping people. Like giving free shirts, cause like if I fuck with you, and I just want everyone to like know my brand. And then I didn't make my brand just because it's like just to make clothes. I made it because there's like a story behind it. Like it's a distraction. Like Exile means like basically like escape from my own, like from reality. So in my own world, I can make it my own clothes. And then the slogan is free the mind. So it's like basically making clothes free my mind, like no distraction.
So have you always like been into fashion or like?
Yeah. Ever since like middle school, shoes started it.
So is this your first time here at the MoreArt, or have you?
My first time.
Oh, okay, how did you get in contact with James?
I've been knowing him like from the first MoreArt and stuff. I just caught up with him. I got to sell some clothes.
Cool. So where can everybody find you? You have like a website?
Yeah, it's exileftm.bigcartel.com.
Alright.
So what's next for Exile? Do you have any upcoming?
I'm trying to make like new shit, like overalls, like camel overalls, all of that, like different things, like no one has done yet.
Nice.
Right.
So do you do anything on the side other than clothing?
I like styling people. I like just designing. I design all my own shit.
Nice.
And that's it. Take pictures for fun.
That's dope. So, plug yourself out real quick, like for your Instagram, your Twitter.
Yep, my Twitter is Daniel X Sanko. Sanko is SANGCO. Twitter, IG, everything, same thing.
All right.
Thank you.
We appreciate you answering our questions.
All right, thank you. This is how we do it. It's Friday night.